Hey and welcome to this video. My name is Johannes and I will show you how to buy Dogecoin and where to buy Doge. So this will be a step-by-step tutorial so you can buy Dogecoin even if you're a complete beginner to cryptocurrency and stuff like that. It will be completely safe, completely easy, and I'll leave link below this video in the description so you can sign up. You'll get 10% back on trading fees, and you can create a free account. We'll use Binance. It's the easiest way to get started. So just go and sign up and get 10% back on your trading fees. And after you've signed up, you can just go and verify your account and stuff like that, and go to Binance homepage, sign in, and you will get to the homepage of Binance, which will look like this. And I will just log in first. When you're signed in and on the Binance homepage, you will see buy and sell crypto in minutes. So we'll just click buy now. You can also see it in the upper left corner, buy crypto, credit, debit card. All right, so when you have clicked on buy crypto, you will get to a page that looks like this. And you can see buy crypto, spend between 15 and 5,000 US dollars. You can change to any fiat currency you'd like. I'll just keep it on USD right now, but there are lots of different alternatives. You can see buy. In this case, we have BTC, Bitcoin. And obviously we want to buy Dogecoin. I'm not telling you to buy Dogecoin. This is not financial advice, just to make that clear. It's your responsibility. So anyways, in this case, you can see BTC. I'll just search for Dogecoin. I will select Dogecoin. And you can see we can spend between 15 and 5,000 US dollars in this case. I will choose the minimum amount of 15. And you can see I will get 265 Doge. You can see new card as well. So, you can buy Dogecoin with your credit card or debit card. So it's very simple. And you can see after I've, selected 15 US dollars, I will get 265 Dogecoin. I will just click on buy Doge. And you can see right here, buy with card, enter card information. So very simple. You just enter your card number, expiry date, security code, and you will get to the next step, which is just enter your like address and stuff like that. So I can assure you this is completely safe. If you do the right thing and enter the right card number and select the amount of money you want to spend. So this is how simple it is. I will show you what it looks like and how you can find it in your wallet later on when completed all the steps here and bought your Dogecoins. So when you've bought your Dogecoins, you can look for wallet and you can select either overview or fiat and spot. I will just go to fiat and spot. In this case, you can see, you can click on show balance first of all. I don't want you to know how much money I have. That's very secret. So you can see fiat balance, you can see crypto balance. So when you've bought Dogecoin, I'm sorry, I'm a trader. I haven't bought anything right here. You can search for Doge. And you can see right here in total available locked BTC value. And if you didn't complete the step I just showed you, you can click on buy right here. And later when you actually have available amounts, you can withdraw it to your bank account. So that's basically it. If you have any questions, feel free to comment. I'll leave links also if you want to go full-time crypto, some great trainings, and if you want to trade cryptocurrencies as well, do some day trading and stuff like that. So if you found any value in this, feel free to like, feel free to subscribe to my channel as well. I will create more crypto tutorials. I will probably create more content around crypto in general as well. My primary business is affiliate marketing. So I'm into how to make money online and stuff like that. So anyways, I hope you like this video and I hope to see you around as well.